Hi guys, this is Archana from evidyarthi.in. In this session, we'll learn 20 new words to replace very. अक्सर हम किसी भी word को emphasize करने के लिए very use कर देते हैं, but that's not always good. हम लोग आज ऐसे words learn करेंगे जो कि very को replace कर सकते हैं. So let's get started. Very quick. Instead of saying very quick, you can say rapid. For example, you have made rapid progress in English language. Okay? Next, very bad. Instead of using very bad, you can say awful. For example, the hotel was awful. Ya fir, the place smelled awful. Okay? Next, very calm. वेरी काम की जगह आप सीरीन यूज कर सकते हैं. सीरीन लाइक म्यूजिक हेल्प्स मी टू रिमेन सीरीन. ओके. वेरी कॉम्पिटिटिव. कट थ्रोट. द कॉम्पिटिशन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द कॉम्पिटिशन इज गोइंग टू बी कट थ्रोट टूडे. ओके. नेक्स्ट, वेरी कंप्लीट. वेरी कंप्लीट की जगह आप लोग कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव यूज कर सकते हैं. कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव. For example, a comprehensive study of world affairs is required to clear the entrance exam. Next, very confused. Very confused की जगह perplexed use कर सकते हैं. For example, Vikas gave me a perplexed look. Okay. Next, very creative means innovative. Pile is innovative. Okay. Next, very crowded, bustling. Very crowded की जगह आप लोग bustling use कर सकते हैं. For example, the streets bustled with people on Diwali. Means the markets were, the streets were crowded on Diwali. Next, very perfect. Very perfect के लिए आप लोग flawless use कर सकते हैं. For example, all the gemstones are flawless and of the finest quality. Okay, next, very deep. Very deep के लिए आप profound use कर सकते हैं. For example, my father's death had a profound impact upon me. Okay, next, very easy. Very easy की जगह आप लोग effortless word use कर सकते हैं. For example, his performance was effortless. Okay. Next, very depressed, disponent. Vikas looked disponent for a moment. Okay. Next, very hungry. Very hungry की जगह आप लोग starving use कर सकते हैं. I'm starving. Very detailed. Very detailed की जगह आप लोग meticulous use कर सकते हैं. Meticulous. Okay. For example, the project involved meticulous planning. Okay. Next, very excited. Instead of saying very excited, you can say thrilled. For example, I was thrilled with the news. All right. Next, very fancy. So, very fancy ki jagah aap lavish word use kar sakte hain. For example, all the 5-star hotels have lavish furnishings. Okay. Next is very friendly. Means amiable. For example, Alka had an amiable personality. She was always ready with a kind word and a smile. Next is very frightening. So, very frightening ki jagah you can use alarming. There has been an alarming increase in road accidents in Delhi. Alright. Next is very funny. Very funny ki jagah you can use hilarious. It was hilarious to watch the dance of Charlie Chaplin. Next, very fat. Instead of using very fat, aap obese use kar sakte hain. For example, everybody thought Rima was pregnant, but actually she is just obese. Fine. So I hope this is clear. In case you have any questions, any doubts, please do write us in the comment box below and we'll reply as soon as possible. And please do not forget to subscribe us. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next session. Bye-bye.